This isn't gonna take long.
I can think of a thousand of
them. Watch where you're going, friend.
You seen the new arrivals?
Yeah.
Chang almost got eaten in the forest yesterday.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them.
Please stop. Yakub, I'm serious. Yakub, I'm disconnecting.
Thank you.
You got a plan on what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Induction?
As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Well, this should be interesting. Jakob, I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravel Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravel disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravel were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her?
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob, that was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah. You go and tell her.
Whatever
that,
it is,
she'll
I got
love you for it.
And if I don't, I know.
Chana, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Unless you got a better plan, ceremony's the best shot we got.
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity.
few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it? It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad. Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy?
You know, I wouldn't have recognized this forest if you...
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Skurlock has his laboratory here. But it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with Zahidi.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the Altered!
Don't let them reach Skurlock!
Shield Skurlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Thank you.
Tiago, where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me.
No!
Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me, then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, Argus.
God. Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please.
He can talk.
Osgood, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Friend? Tiago.
Okay, you're free now. Go home. Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck. friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahedi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
Outrider, we made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted. We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
What the hell did you see in there? Huh? A real alien? Like a bug-eyed lizard skinny?
We move out. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but we could use a guide.
It's become a regular clown car.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutmann.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
Anything I can do for you?
I'm sure it wasn't easy, growing up with Jakob around, trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war.
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like growing up in this nonstop bloodbath.
Hey, you have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
No, shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all do. Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. I ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
But when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future, just
shitty things that have already happened. Except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go. Your alien friend, August? If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible, it may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from anyway?
It is closest to how the name sounds in August's native tongue. Something like acht.
Well, this should be interesting. There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.